The Looking Glass Foundation came to us to help change the public's perceptions around eating disorders. People don't realize that diseases like anorexia and bulimia are not the sufferer's choice. People think that these diseases are limited to just models and actresses. And most importantly, people don't believe that these are serious diseases. We created a campaign that would take advantage of multiple mediums to touch on multiple aspects of these complex disorders. Television portrays behavior that could be linked to warning signs of an eating disorder.
Us give hope to those suffering with eating disorders.
Print shows that the notes left in diaries and calendars could be clues to a very serious problem. The radio campaign demonstrates the similarities of eating disorders to other serious diseases.
My daughter had cancer.
And my daughter had an eating disorder.
She didn't have much energy. The chemotherapy caused her hair to fall out.
Lack of nutrition caused her hair to fall out.
But she got the treatment she needed, and she survived.
My daughter had an eating disorder.
We need to treat eating disorders like the serious illnesses they are. LookingGlassBC.com.
Ambient elements like toothbrushes, hairbrushes, and spools of thread were placed in women's restrooms and changing rooms and displayed harrowing stories about actual sufferers. Online, we taught viewers that eating disorders cannot be controlled. Users would lose command of their cursor on interactive banner ads. And finally, transit shelters with images of oversized food were created to help the public share the mindset of sufferers and their distorted perception of food. The campaign helped Looking Glass win the highly coveted British Columbia Association of Broadcasters Award, a gift of $1 million in broadcast media. The launch created an overwhelming response. It received national television news coverage and reached people in a very personal way.
And I've never really talked about it till now. I'm just so happy that people are actually starting to talk about it.